Our journey started from Pune with the birthday celebration of our fellow hiker, Nilesh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. May good luck go with you. Happy birthday to you.
केक का तो मर्डर कर दिया लग रहा है.
Good morning, guys. So this is how you welcome in this beautiful village called as Bamanulli, which is a base village of Vasota. Every morning these ducks travel entire village just to say good morning to every villagers by their sweet voice. You won't find this type of things in city, right? Hence I love to be with nature on the weekends, because nature is not the place to visit, it's the second home. By the way, did you guys notice that they follow their own rules? I don't know why we people fail to do so, especially traffic rules. We should and we must. After everyone gets fresh, we started our breakfast. These two always like to pose in front of camera. See that girl, Dr. Vinu, dental specialist. She's so busy with her breakfast, she don't even care. And these folks are busy with some type of discussions. So after breakfast, we have a quick round of introduction to each other, so that everyone knows each other at least by his or her name. So as introduction is going on during this, Pushkaraj is busy with booking of boats for us. So we are group of 25. So we need two boats. So we split our group into two. So before we board the boat, forest officer comes and check our bags. This is the place from where we need to board our boats. Beautiful place. So, what are you waiting for? So, let's hit the boat. Yes.
Engine start! Oh, it started! All set! Ready, steady, go, go, go! So we have started our journey towards Vasota. Our boat driver, who is our guide also, has just informed us that it will take around 1.5 hours to reach the base of the Vasota fort. So till then, we need to enjoy this boat ride as much as possible. problem. Looks like there is some problem happened in one of the boat. So after lots of try, the boat did not start. So finally, all boat drivers have decided to shift the passenger to other two boats. We are already running late by 30 to 45 minutes due to this shifting. Still, the fort is 45 minutes away from this place. So hope we can make it in a time. At the place, man, just beautiful. Here is me. Oh, look at that! The first time we can see the Vasota. Yes, that's the Vasota. More 20 minutes to go. We will reach there in next 20 minutes. Okay, so we almost reached to the base. So here we can see, so we will park our boat there. So that's the base from where we will start our trek.